The best sites for wind turbines are large open spaces. This makes them a new cash crop for farmers and ranchers. And this crop is drought-proof.
Yes, the wind turbines have been a very good change to our income base. We have seen a nice improvement in our livelihood. You know, it's something we can share with our families and share with our grandkids. So we're very fortunate. It's been a good relationship.
We anticipate a good revenue. It will not change how we operate. It will not change anything about our lives, but it will be an additional income stream that I suspect will be very handy when we hit another cattle cycle that maybe is not as good as the one we're in now.
The wind towers have really been a boom to this area. It's gave us another $20,000 income per year. I just think they're fantastic. I wish the whole farm was covered with them.
The wind power project certainly has brought business to the whole area, the gas stations, the garages, the fuel distributors, the restaurants.
One of the great things that the wind has done for us is given young adults a reason to come home, make a better living, and then raise a family.
According to the Department of Labor, wind turbine technician is by far the fastest growing occupation in America.
There's so many different areas and branches throughout the wind turbine project that you can, you know, be a part of, which is what I like the most. Being able to, you know, hopefully say that I'll be part of saving people money and being a part of the clean ag, clean energy feels really good.
And wind farms help pay for local services, like new roads, schools, and hospitals.
There's been new school buildings built in Nolan County as a result of the added tax base that the wind turbines have added. They've had a huge economic impact.
The wind from the wind towers is just another crop that we're able to harvest and, you know, use for our advantage and be able to share that with, you know, our community and the state. It means that there will be a future for our family farm having these here.